Alright, welcome back to part 3 of Metro Exodus. Left off at kind of a weird spot, but I mean, that video was getting kind of long, so I had to...
The locals were none too happy to see us here. Looks like after the war, they created a veritable technophobic cult here. And its leader managed to trap me in their half-flooded church. I have no idea what they would have done to me had they actually captured me. But with the aid from a woman called Katya, the cultists have been keeping imprisoned here. I managed to give them the slip. Luckily, I was able to avoid excessive casualties in the process. Katya mentioned an engineer called Crest, who's hiding from the cultists in the port. He could help us fix the Aurora and cross the bridge. Now seems to be a good time to pay him a visit.
And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
All right.
I have to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chase me away.
No, you could take the zipline down. Just hook up and away you go. Dumb cretins didn't like my light. Yeah, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Anything up here worth looking at? I guess not. Nothing to loot. Did I look at these? And they didn't let me.
Yeah.
He put it away. There we go. It's pushing the button like a million times. Oh gosh. Look at that big beast out there. I think I'll stick to land. Huh. How the hell do I get? Shit. Is there a way out the other side? Here we go. Where am I going? Oh, just straight ahead. Why does the button not respond? It does, like, eventually. I have to push it like 5 times and then it'll put away the map. It's kind of weird. Oh, what the? Thank you. just did that. Rest to change time of day and replenish your health. I'm okay. Let me just look at this really quick. I need to clean. Oh, I'm out of. Okay, this is pointless. Let's keep going. I'm looking for. Oh man, I'm like right on top of it. There's a flare or whatever right here. Oh shit. What the hell?
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Cough it up. Oh, it gets me. Get off me. Well, I forgot I have a flashlight. Man, she's still coughing. Oh shit. Fuck me. God, I'm horrible. Shot him in the wee-wee. Oh god. The fuck, man, die. Thank you. Okay. I gotta relax. I'm a little tensed up. She's still hacking up a furball. She must have inhaled a lot of that poison gas or whatever.
God damn it.
We have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
It's good agian found me.
What is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here. Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
Right, so head back.
So Sam, tell me what the real enemy bases look like so that we know when we see it.
Are they laying down and going to sleep or something? I hear it, but I don't see it. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god. Shit, man. Mm-hmm. can't make any more bullets. I need to have a workbench. So I gotta switch guns. Wait. This one and this one. That's where I'm heading, right? I went the right way? Yeah, okay.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us, even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Where would you go? Those fanatics would eat you alive.
Well, maybe they... I don't know.
Oh, he likes her.
Sure, it's not just about the space. We might have to fight our way through the bridge, and even after we do, we don't know what dangers lie ahead. But still!
And I told him I could help. I'm a medic. I also told him about the bridge, that it could be lowered. Yes, I even told him about the carriage and the train depot. We came all the way here.
Hi, Artyom.
All right, welcome to the crew. Thank you. Won't let you down. Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traders' boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Sirhan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stockpile.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut. The next day you'll get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in the terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It'll take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom, it's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich, no two ways about it. We went to hell and back, her and I. So much stuff you hold, so... Many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and they're also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. Hey, I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
Oh, man.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whatever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your TR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Okay. Oh, good. That's good. Rotor magazine. Nice. Okay. Clean that. Clean that. Whoops, let's go back to this one. Oh, looks good. Bastard, A shot. Okay, I guess I'll go with the bastard for now. How much ammo does it have? Assault rifle. Handgun. I don't know, I don't want the bastard. I think I want the revolver again. Yeah. Okay. We're good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Elantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, it's... I don't even mention it.
Okay, we're out of here.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sitrep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock.
I'll just follow the compass. It says don't forget to save your game progress. There. Is that all that's in here? Ew, what the? Did I get it all? I think I did. Alright. Gotta explore some more stuff. Was I supposed to meet up with somebody? Is that... Oh, yeah. Alright, so where is this dude? Right up there. I hear something. Oh shit.
Blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the red car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's abandoned. The fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. They sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common good from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about that. Hey, it's your choice when to move out. But the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Oh, I see the marks now. I missed the guitar guy. Put the map away, damn it. Thank you.
Good hunting.
Okay, hang on, it's actually this way. Hold square and tap R2. Why won't he move? Am I stuck in a hole? Ridiculous. Am I going the right way? Yes, it's that building over there. Okay. Fuck these monsters. I'm out of here. So many bullets. Just gone. The fuck, I thought there was a silencer on this. Is there a dog fucking with him? God. Damn it. Two bullets in there. Shit on me, man. Way over there. Is there a shotgun sitting here? Well, maybe not.
Of worship when the heathens ambushed us.
Please, don't leave us here.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Hmm.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not.
What is this? Is this a shock? Okay. Nice. me to go this way now. Okay, just straight ahead. I think I might call it an episode here pretty quick. What is that? Oh, geez. Fuck me, man. Damn, all I have is shotgun ammo. This is gonna be interesting. Get the guy up top first. It wouldn't let me. Wouldn't let me take him down. That was weird. Oh, shit.
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
Shit. Since I have no bullets for this, I might as well.
Man, this is bullshit. You don't play shit. Are you pushing the right buttons? Do you think I'm a fucking idiot or what? These fucktards just went and mess with the fucking thing. Why the fuck did they even have that? Hey, you asshole. Why did you have it with you? You aren't supposed to touch things like this. We were taking the satanic contraption to the house of the Czarfish for purification and protection from it. To the fucking terminal? Damn, you're fucked up. To throw such a great thing out.
Okay.
Hey, you! You fucked up fresh battery! No! Electricity is a sin! Ungodly technology is a sin! Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit!
Wait, where am I facing?
Maybe like this. Fuck me,
Brian. Oh, fuck it.
Looks like this is a nut.
Just follow the compass. This ain't right. There's a boat over here. Please tell me I can rest. Yes. Okay. Buckshot. Okay, that's good. Very good. Oh wait, I gotta clean. Clean all this shit. When does this close reflex sight? Suppressor. That's what I need. Damn it. Double barrels. That's all good. Prepared it. Perfect. All right. Take a nap. Until daytime. Okay. I'm gonna call it an episode right there. It was fun.